From Merkel, it's great to be here on the European stage.
Oh, yeah.
I'd like to talk, of course, to you about my plans to burn the bondholders.
Oh, nein.
Well, we'd like to talk at least about reducing the cost of Ireland's borrowing.
Oh, nein. We see closer fiscal and political union as the way forward. We think there should be treaty change.
Oh, nein.
What?
Forgive me, Frau Merkel, every time we put a referendum to our people, they abuse it to bait the head off the government.
That is your problem, Mr. Keeney.
Okay. And you definitely want the Irish budget written in German.
That would be very helpful. Thank you.
Okay.